My dad owns Cheston Pharmaceutical and like half this universe.
We crashed on Earth, stranding us on an already overpopulated planet. That's right, I've been talking this whole time. I'm the one holding the pupa. My name's Korvo. This is my show. I just dropped the pupa. Do you see me?
Mistress, look! Something scary is happening now.
I know what you're thinking! Does it work for pigs?
Oh, yeah, it does work for pigs, stupid!
Feel your pig's heartbeat next to yours!
It works for pigs!
Blendin! Blendin, Benjamin, Blandin! How could you not know my name after you ruined my life? What the?
Bunnies!
Bunnies? That's the worst thing Razor could possibly imagine? Maybe bunnies aren't so bad after all.
What the f*** is wrong with you?
Just admit it was a shitty idea!
Having a grandson?
A vat of fake acid? Are you dying of dementia?
How are you-
I'm Mr. Meseeks! Look at me!
You make a request, Mr. Meseeks-
I'd rather breathe poison than live another minute with you!
No, stop!
My life has been a lie!
Ooh-wee! Amen to that! Now this little poopy pants is hungry! Will somebody pass me a pork chop?
I like what you got. Good job!
And I really could go for some enchiladas.
I'm Ants in My Eyes Johnson, here at Ants in My Eyes Johnson's Electronics! I mean, there's so many ants in my eyes! And there's so many TVs, microwaves, radios, I'm not 100% sure what we have here in stock, because I can't see anything! Our prices, I hope, aren't too low!
I'm Octopus Man! I'm Octopus Man! I'm a marine biologist who was bitten by an octopus! And now I help people, I save people! I'm a troublesome octopus person.
Well, I'm nervous about my first mission.
Actually, Noob, you have a new mission.
God damn!
The